Sometimes finding the light means you must pass through the deepest darkness. At least, that's how it was for me.